Kazakhstan, they ate flat sheets of pasta like this one. And whenever they had a guest, the guest had to eat a sheep's head.
And this was the traditional clothing of Kazakhstan. They would wear skirts, a jacket, and the cap with a feathery pom-pom on top.
This is our person. I have a feeling that our person might have to sit at the end of the table because the cat makes it taller than the other people.
Yeah.
Than what you would find in Boston. There's lots of music and different culture. This is what ours will look like on the mural.
Should look pretty good in the clay.
really love the mural. I love to look at it at lunch. Sometimes we play I Spy. I spy my name right here.
I'm giving.